Welcome to an episode of Sprinkle of Truth.
So in this episode, we will be going to an old school canteen
in Seletar. It's been here for since 1960s. So we're going to check the Malay stall, what are they having.
I think I'm going to have nasi lemak. Can we try how's the nasi lemak?
We'll update you. Now we're going in. So, I'm really sorry. The inside, there's no photography. It's allowed. Yes. So we can show you the...
So only outside. So today we are at Piccadilly Canteen having a nice warm nasi lemak on a rainy day. So I think the environment here is awesome, ambience is good, old school stuff. So we cannot take any video inside. Inside is really old school, the flooring, the shop, whatever it is. Environment is very old school, but we can only take video outside.
Yeah, so we also sit outside to consider the environment.
So we are having pandan nasi lemak with egg, fish fillet, bergedil, ikan bilis, and not forgetting the powerful sambal. Also for $3.
And not forgetting your
kopi po and teh. Old school. I had nasi lemak.
Same, I also had nasi lemak.
The one we show you. So yeah. It comes together with bergedil, ikan bilis, egg, fillet. We put add fillet.
So the worth mentioning right is the bergedil. Because the bergedil right is home for, is homemade.
Homemade, fresh,
hot,
crispy.
And believe me, support the bergedil. The rice right was okay, normal. It's a pandan rice right. Pandan nasi lemak. So it was normal.
Okay. The sambal is nice. It's not spicy. It's sweet,
correct.
Nice.
It's only for $3.
$3.
In this so-called, you know, 60s kampung setting, you know, this area, right?
Yes. And the kopi is superb. Kopi.
You had a what kopi?
Kopi po.
Kopi po. I also don't know what is the kopi po. Mine is a drama tea. Also superb.
Okay. So I highly recommend. I give 4 stars.
So me also will give a 4 star. So you guys, before this place right going to close down anytime soon, you got to check it out lah. Okay. At least one time. For those who haven't been here lah, believe me.
Okay.
And the inside, I forgot to mention.
You know the inside
right? If you, because we can't take a video inside, I wish we could. The Malay store right, you can see the utensils, even the refrigerator right. It's old school though. It's like the 70s fridge. So next time if you come here, you can check the makcik the fridge. Was amazed, man. Still working, yo. I think in the 70s, right? Okay, so we check it out from Seletar.
And that's the Sprinkle of Truth.